is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Laredo, Texas, the Action Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Before she turned 21 years old, she already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future.
Urging the crowd to get there too.
She re-enters the ring now.
Roxanne sensed that was coming.
Basement dropkick.
Roxanne Perez is just feeding off the electricity.
Put into the corner now.
Oh!
Ivy Nile setting up her opponent for the Dragon Sleeper.
Trouble! In trouble! She does break out of it, but how?
Roxanne Perez looking for pop rocks.
Will Perez take advantage?
Taking this to the floor.
This is my last hurrah. Once I start, I ain't gonna stop.